Sophie, is it? I think it is. I'll fix it in a minute. But I hope you're all doing good today. Welcome in. Sugar's hi to all the people. Sugar's hi. Guys, today we're doing a beginner full body workout. And what that means is it's low impact, simple movements. And it's if you don't do a lot of working out, this will be great for you. And also just to get you introduced to a lot of things. It's great. It's a great little workout. But of course, if you want more of an intense workout, I'm going to do all the movements as they're supposed to be done in the beginner workout. You can always make it harder. Remember, if you feel like you want more of a workout or want to make it a little bit harder for yourself, there's always a way to make it harder. Hi, Raleigh. Good to see you. Hi, again. And we got a shirt. Guys, we're gonna get going with the warm-up. We're gonna stand up for the warm-up. It's just a little getting everything moving kind of section. It's not very long, because the cardio section will be enough to do warm-up to. That wasn't words that made sense together, but whatever. So we're just gonna start with some basic neck stretches here. What do you call today's workout? It's full body.
Time to play the game!
Full body beginner workout is today's, the title is beginner full body workout at home. There we go, that's the title. Okay, so we're just gonna start by just rolling our shoulders back. As big of a circle as you want to. Nice, very good. Now you bring your hands here, big circles with your elbow. I'll lead you to it. All right, I have food that needs your turning. Okay, go do that. You know, I keep forgetting you do make a lot of food, Lerdek. I'm always like, why do you need to do that? I'm like, oh yeah. Because that's what you do. So I'm about to start a workout / diet program. I'm 6 foot. Should ease into it or just go and just dive in. Easing into things is generally, in my experience, a better way to do things. Going hard from day one will more times than not lead to burnout very quickly because you're body just isn't ready for that much impact. So easing into it, taking it slow, one thing at a time, is usually, for me at least, has worked. But you know, it depends on who you are as well, but that's like what I would think. Okay, so very good. You're just gonna put your head down to the side, roll it forward to the other side, and then just back and forth. Just a couple times. Very good. Let it hang to one side. Push your shoulder downwards. So you're actively pushing down. Small pull. Not a lot. Just a little bit of a pull. Well said, Lord Doug, well said. All right, roll to the other side. Push your shoulder down. And small tug. If you're not feeling a stretch, it's okay to move your head a bit to see if you can find a stretch somewhere else. Or try to really push your shoulder away from you. Very, very good. My head feels a little loose, though. That's good. All right, now look to one side, then look to the other. Just a couple times. Relax your shoulders.
damn, I need a stretch. Here, go.
That's pain.
I do think I can turn my head more to the left, though. Or to the right, sorry. Than to the left. Very good, very good. Now you're gonna do those shoulder circles again, but this time with straight arms. It's nice. Big circles. Are you now turning 360? Yeah. Little do you know that my head is always turned 360 degrees around. You just can't tell. Because I'm that good at it. Alright, other way, you bring it back and around. Good. One more. Very good. All right. Now you're going to stand like this. If you need to, then hold on to a wall. I'm going to do it out in the open because it's also a little bit for the balance, you know? We're just going to do some knee circles just to warm up our hip and our knees. So you're just going to put your weight onto one leg and bring your knee up and around. Up and around. Two more times. Nice and calmly. Don't need to be doing any jerking motions. All right, other way. So you bring it up and in. Hello, Queen of the Cute. Hello, Puffy Nick. How are you doing? Good. Three. Nice and calmly. Don't overextend. If you need to have your knee further down, then have your knee further down. Very good. Alright, other leg. So you bring it up and out. And again, open up. Nice. Hi, Boom. Good to see you. How many have you done? I think that's four, right? One more. Sometimes I forget to count. Alright, and then the other way, you're gonna go out. In, out, and in. Yeah, the chair. I love that one. Four. Not one of the most popular, but I love seeing it. And five. Very, very good. Very, very good. Now you're going to lift up the other leg again. We're just going to do small circles with our feet. Missing one thing, our wrists. You're gonna put them together and then do circles like this. You're doing great. Is
This party dance move you teach us?
Yes. It always is.
Okay, just shake your hands. Wave yourself. Wave away. I don't know who waves like this, but someone must. Someone must. Very good. Shake everything. And grab some water. Well done. That was a little mini warm up. Just getting everything moving section. And then we're going to get into the cardio in about a couple minutes. We got to have this one. Yeah, we got it. Okay, so let me just explain the cardio section. So there's 9 exercises. We're going to do 40 seconds doing the movement and then 20 second break. And then we're going to have, after the 9, we're going to have a whole minute break. And then we're going to do them all again. Remember, again, these are all beginner. So it's low impact. I believe you will be able to make it through this. And if you find yourself wanting more of a challenge, you can, in most of these, you can add a jump. If you want to add a jump, you can add a jump. There's also, you can do it faster. Also, get your heart rate pumping faster. That's the 2 ways to do that. Add a jump or go faster, or both. But I'll be doing the beginner versions, okay? Just got back from my run, 20 minutes, day 32 of 100 day challenge. That's amazing, you're doing amazing. 32 days, that's great. A lot of people don't make it that far. So 2 times 9 is 16. Almost. 18, why did I say 16? Yeah, but it's but there's a minute break, so it's like actually like 19 minutes. It's my rest day. Enjoy your cardio torture. Thank you, how to. So 81 exercises. Yeah. 9 times 9. Yeah, that works. That works. Whew. Devil's work it is. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. I really feel like it's. I feel like we're gonna feel good after this one instead of completely dead as we usually do. I believe, at least. I believe. Okay, my phone needs to charge. It has no charge. Unbelievable weather day. Walked to the beach and back. How Toad. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Did you swim? If it's not so too hard, I can do it. I will definitely try. You definitely can do this, but I believe in you, okay? I believe in you. Okay, let's get going, guys. Like I said, 40 seconds exercise, 20 second break. And the first one is step side to side with an arm swing. So you're gonna step out to the side and swing your arm in front like this. This is the first exercise. And then I'm gonna explain it as we go. Which is to walk past time and got some steps, and that's nice. That's nice. I wish I could do stuff like that, you know, how to. But if I'm too stuck on my on all the things I need to do, and then I don't get them done, so I could as well have done it. So I don't know. One day, you know, I'll figure it all out. Okay, here we go. Wait, no, stupid, Sophia, stupid. All right. It's gonna definitely go dark because it doesn't have any power, whatever. All right, so here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So you walk and walk. Remember, do it faster or jump instead of step. So you jump out if you want to make it more intense, but there's no need to. You're on your bike today, riding around Copenhagen. It was fun. Oh man, guys, you guys have such fun. Why don't I have fun? I do have fun. I'm having fun right now. Streaming with you. Didn't buy anything as my plan was, so that's good. That's good. All right, 5 more seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Next one is the same thing with your legs. You're gonna step out, but it's a step out, step jack. So you're gonna step and do a jumping jack, basically, like that. And of course, do regular jumping jacks if you want it more intense. So 3, 2, 1, step and step. I'm gonna hit the wall. I bought a bottle of water to flip. Wins this one. Well, good for you, Flip. Congratulations. You won the who buys the least. Figure what? Couldn't hear. Mars, it's fine. You don't have to know. Keep moving. Keep stepping. You're doing great. Feel the movement. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Hope you're feeling that in your arms a bit. So now you're gonna stand wide-legged. Then you're going to lift. Oh yeah, I need to walk away from the wall. You're gonna kick your butt and kick your butt like that. Okay. It's the next exercise. So 3, 2, 1. You kick and kick. And remember, keep your core. We don't want to let go of our back. Keep your core engaged so that we are keeping a nice straight spine. You're going to kick your donkey ass? Yes. Take it nice and calmly, guys. Doing great. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now the next one is high knee walks. So you're gonna have your arms up. You're gonna lift one knee up and bring the opposite arm up, down to it, sorry. And then you're just gonna keep walking like that. So here we go. 3, 2, 1, and walk, and walk. Keep your core engaged. That means don't do this. Some people do that. Try to keep it nice and straight. I do hope your schedule clears up enough for a joy walk sometime. Thank you, Hudson. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. In a couple of years. 10 seconds. You're doing great. Keep walking. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Well done. Next one is reach down, reach up. So you're going to do a little bit wider than parallel. You're going to reach down and reach up. Okay? So let's go. 3, 2, 1. Reach down, reach up. Try to keep your back straight so you're not rounding through it like that. We want to keep it straight. If you can't reach the floor, completely fine. Just try to keep your back straight. Get on nature's via. Get some grass between your toes. Yeah. A couple of years, what are you grinding so hard? Too many things. That's the problem. I have too many things going on. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Okay, we're gonna do skier walks. Next one is skier walks. So this is the normal skier, but this one is gonna be you walk and go forward and walk back. Forward and walk back. Or you can do the regular skier. So 3, 2, 1, you walk and walk. Take a bigger step back. If you feel like you're up for it. Dance moves again. Yeah, this does feel like a dance move. Hello, Eduardo. Happy Saturday. Yeah, you too. Damn it, it's going dark. You're doing great. 10 seconds left. Now we're going. gonna do lunge reaches. You're gonna stand with one leg in front of the other. You're gonna reach down towards the ground. Don't worry if you can't reach. I can't either. That would be like this, and then reach up. Go as far down as you want to. So 3, 2, 1. Go down and down and down. So if you just want to bend like this, that's completely fine. Otherwise, you. God damn it. No, it went dark. Don't go dark. For round two, I will try to fix that. Doing good. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Other leg for this next round. Is that how you look on the dance floor tonight? Hey, tonight you're gonna look like that. That's what's gonna happen there. Okay, so other leg in front. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Reach down. Reach up. Doing great. Keep going. Keep breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're good. We have one more left in this part or round, and it's just gonna be good old walk out. So you're gonna walk to the side and walk like this, side to side. Okay, so 3, 2, 1, and of course the bigger the step you take, the harder it's gonna be. Put me in, coach Jeff. You can do this, and you can breathe. Yes, I need to fix the phone. I mean, we're doing another round of it, guys. But you should be fine, right? We're all doing good. We're all doing great. Breathing is optional. Yeah, Ziggy. If you're in space, don't breathe. That would be funnier than you try that. If you're underwater, don't breathe. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Catch your breath. Grab your water. Well done. That was round one. We're gonna do it again in about a minute or two. And you just turn off this freaking energy saving mode, which is why it's going dark. Well done, hydrate. Nice sarcasms. What do you mean?
Sarcasms.
You have me breathless of you. Love it. How's it going? It's going okay, Jeff. Hasn't really been my week, but that's okay. We all have those days/weeks. If you're in space, you can breathe out once.
Yeah.
You can't breathe in. If you're in space, don't breathe. Oh, I see. That was what you were referring to. Alright, guys, we're gonna go again. Starting with the side-to-side step with the arm in front. So hot inside today it is. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Swing and swing. Remember to just watch out behind you. Make sure you're not hitting anything. Yesterday I was doing something similar to this in my living room. I didn't realize that my clothing rack thing was behind me, and I hit it really hard with my hand, and it was an ouchie. 33 degrees here. Damn. It's getting hot, huh, guys? It's getting hot. I don't even know how hot it is here. I guess it's 25, since it's, if it's 25 in Copenhagen, it's probably 25 here, too. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now we're doing the step jacks. side to side. Sweat drop into my eyebrows. That should be a song. Why do you think so few Europeans have AC? I think it's just hasn't been a part of the culture because it hasn't never been warm enough, I think. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Sorry, I started way too early. I forgot to say it. You're doing great. Keep going. Can't even remember when we had 32 degrees Celsius, if ever, here in Denmark. I think there has been 33. No, I don't know. Maybe not. It's just, I think it's just usually not that hot. I don't know though with the southern parts of Europe why they don't have AC. For some reason I would feel like they would have started doing AC a while ago. Good job! That was that. All right, now we're gonna do the kick butt. We're kicking the butt. Sharky fin bump. All right, Simon. Sharky will get a sharky fin bump when the next break is up. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Kick and kick. Cotton AC doesn't smell good nor feel natural. No. But I think it depends on the AC, right? There is some that are pretty good. Sorry, You're doing good. Jerky. Yeah. Keep kicking your butt as much as you can. This looks like an exercise a tennis player would do the previous one. Yeah, I could see that. 3, 2, 1. Good. Shaggy Ben Bomb. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. 3. Woo. Alright, now we got the high knee walks. 3, 2, 1. You lift and lift. Woo, Simon, woo! Sharky is really cute, isn't he? It's one of the cutest guys in the world, I think. Keep your core engaged. Don't let your ribs flare outward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. All right, now we're reaching down up. Doing warm-up session. This is a beginner full body cardio workout. So it's low impact and not too intense and made for beginners. So this is a cardio part. So 3, 2, 1. You're gonna squat down, squat up, squat up. That doesn't make sense, does it? So reach and reach. And remember, if you can't reach the floor, that's fine. Just make sure that your back is straight. Extreme warm up for you. Yeah. Flip, you're doing great. Just keep going. Keep moving. 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Right, time for the skier walks. So we walk back like this, but bigger. It doesn't have to be bigger though. If you don't want it to be bigger, don't make it bigger. So 3, 2, 1. You walk back and back. And remember, if you want to make it more intense, you jump it instead of walking it. So you do this, basically. Fun one, yeah. It's a good dance move. It does feel capoeira, you know? This is Eddie from Tekken. It would have to be a little bit wider to do that, but that would be. So 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now we got the lunge reaches. First on one side, then on the other. And then we have one more after that, and then you're done with the cardio part because you're doing so great. Okay, 3, 2, 1. You reach as far down as you want and bring it up. Just remember not to do this. We're keeping our back nice and straight.
And reaching.
Might take notes, need a new training set list to go get back in business. Go ahead, Simon. You are more than welcome to take notes. This is why I do these, guys. I love doing these dreams because maybe some of you can get something out of it. And I'm very happy that you can take something from it. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Other leg. Can't work up because Via knows her audience. Hydrate.
Let's get the hydrate. Thank you so much.
Aurora, if Eddie was nervous to show up, yeah. Exactly. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Other leg. Reach. Reach. Shouldn't do this kind of streams. I would never do work up. Just hard work. Hey, flip. See, that's what I mean. I'm like honored that I have been able to like get you into it a little bit. The fact that I can help a little bit up there makes me very happy. Remember, you don't have to be in a wide of a stance as I am. 3, 2, 1. Good job. Last one is the walk side to side. It's the last one of this cardio section. I'm sweating like hell because also ate something 30 minutes ago. Fair, honestly, it's warm. Guys, I'm sweating too. Just because this is a beginner workout doesn't mean we're not sweating. All right, here we go, walk it. I am sweating. Best we have much love. Meat sweat, yeah. You gotta get the meat sweats. Hey, I get those too. I love me my meat, okay? Meat is great for your body. It's great for my body. It's great for your body. It's great for everyone's bodies. You're doing great, keep going. Keep stepping back and forth. 3, 2, 1. Good job! Grab some water. That was the cardio section of today's beginner workout. We're gonna have a little break now, a couple minutes, and then we're gonna get into some strength training. Spider, awesome, love that. All right, guys, let's get going with the first part of this strength section. We're gonna start by a wall. Any wall will do. You don't need a bunch of space on the wall, just enough. So we're gonna start by, sorry, I think I need to move these guys. I'm gonna start by holding on to the wall with one hand like so. Keep our balance. Handstand in the swimming pool and people think I'm a sports guy or something. They ask me things about swimming. That's so funny. That's fine. Okay, we're gonna do knee lifts as the first exercise here. So you're gonna put your weight onto the inner foot here. You're going to lift your knee as high as you can, really engaging your core, and bring it down. That's one. And again, lift. Two. Keep going. Three. Five. Remember, if you can't bring it up as high as I am, don't worry. Just bring it to where you can. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Good job. Relax your standing leg for a second. Then we're gonna do similar, but out to the side. We're gonna engage your arm as well. So we're gonna do side crunches, standing side crunches. So similar, gonna put your weight onto that leg. Bring your arm up over your head. You're going to try to see if you can connect. And straight. And connect. Flex, thank you for the fall. And straight. Good job, 8 more. Nice and slow, take it easy. If you can't connect, don't worry. Go as close as you can. 6, 7, 8, last one, or 2 more, sorry, 9, and 10, good job. Okay, shake that standing leg again. You're doing great. I hope you're feeling it in your glutes and in your thighs, and also maybe in your the side of your body that you were crunching. Yeah. Off goes your naked upper body. That's good. You're feeling your ass? That's good. That's good. Thank you, Paula. Paula, hope you're doing good today. All right, so still holding on to the wall. I'm going to move a little bit forward here. So what you're going to do now is you're going to put your weight onto that foot again. You're going to, this foot, you're going to basically kick it forward very low. You're going to do a nice circle behind you and bring it back forward and lower it to the ground if you need to relax it. And then lift it up, pull it back, and pull it forward. Good job. And again. That's 3. We're doing 6. Two more. This has to be slow. Yeah, the slower you go, the more burn you will feel. 6. Good job. Well done. Now we're gonna do a 20-second wall side plank. What that means is you're gonna walk your legs as far out as you want. The further out you're going, the harder it's gonna get, of course. So this is a side plank, but standing. Usually you do it on the ground, but this is a beginner version of it. So you're gonna stand as far away as you want. You're gonna lean into the wall and really put your weight into your hand here. If you need to, bring yourself a little bit further out. Try not to, this is not what we want. Try to keep your body in a nice straight line. We don't want this either. Nice straight line, putting your weight into your hand. Just gonna hold it for 20 seconds. Here we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. And 20. Good job. Slowly move yourself back up. Shake your legs. Well done. With that, we're going to do all that to the other leg. Now, I'm going to go on this wall over here now. It's just so you can see me. I don't want to turn my back to you, but you just stay on your wall. So, same idea. Hand on wall. Weight on the inner leg, a workout, and math counting to 20. It's hard, right, Harris? It's hard. You know, I do math every time I do these strings. Okay, so weight onto that leg, and then we're just gonna pull our knee up and slowly down. Please don't turn your back to me. I will be sad, okay? Promise. And 2, keep going. 3, 4, 5, 10. Good job. Shake that standing leg. So I need to move this closer. Now we're doing the side crunches. Hydrate flip. I'll get it after this one, okay? I'll get it after this one. So here, arm up. Weight on the inner leg. You're gonna crunch. Try to see if you can hit. And straight. And crunch. And straight. That's 2, 3. Really remember to engage your core. You're doing great. You got it. 3 more. And 10. Well done. You gotta hydrate. So let's get that. Let's get the hydrate. It's great to do. Yeah, it really, you feel it. Accessible exercise, in my opinion. Okay, very good. We're gonna do those foot half circles. So we're gonna do 6 of them. Pointing your foot. So I'm doing this. No, you can't see it. I'm doing this, pointing my foot upwards, put heel in the ground. Up and down, up and down. Yeah. Every time you sit, I sit beer. Okay, so you're gonna lift it up, circle it back, and circle it forward, put it down, and again. 2, 3, 4. 6. Good job. Shake that leg. Whew, burns, huh? It burns. But it's really great. It's really great. You're doing amazing. Now for that 20-second wall side plank, this time on this arm. So I'm going to put it in towards the wall, and then you can walk it out as much as you want. Just remember that you do not want to let go of your core. You don't want to turn. No turning this way. And nice and straight. Keep your body as straight as possible. Of course, I have a monitor so I can kind of see if it's a little bit wonky. Try to feel in your body if it's straight, okay? So 20 seconds. Here we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good job. Slowly pick yourself up and shake those legs. Shake those legs. Well done with those. We're not completely done with the wall. There's just like 3 more exercises on the wall. Who also stretches well? Cats, true. Cats are like the... I feel like cats are probably the most flexible beings in the world, aren't they? Anyone need a secondhand wall? Yeah, I you send it to me, Mr. Burns. Okay, very good. Let's get going with the last 3 exercises here. So the first one is wall push-ups. So we're gonna do a push-up motion. I'm just gonna show it first. You can be as far out as you want. The closer you are, the easier or less intense it is. If you go a little bit further out, of course, it's gonna be a little bit more of a challenge. So we're basically gonna do, tricep push-ups on the wall, 10 of them. you do it at whatever level you want to do it at, but try to see if you can start with your arms completely straight and then go in bending your arms straight backwards so you're not flaring out like this. If this is too hard though, try to have a wider stance and still point your elbows back. We don't want to be flaring them out a bunch. Anyone else scared to feel thigh muscles? Not scared, but geez, appreciate it. Yeah, this is a lot of gymnastics and a lot of jumping. I would say impressed, not scared. I appreciate it, people. Thank you. All right, let's do it. So bring your hands to the wall. Go as far out as you feel is good for you. Then we're gonna just bend as far in as you can and straighten. That's one, two, three, four, five more, you can do it, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, and 10. Good job. Shake your arms. Shake your arms. All the ass kicking you do. That's right. That's right. I do a lot of ass kicking. And we like it. Okay, we're going to hold a 10-second half push-up. So it's the same as we just did. You're going to go halfway in it, and we're going to hold it for 10 seconds, okay? So remember not to do it too intensely. If you don't want to, you can bend as much as you want. So just hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, sorry about that, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, push back. And relax your arms. Well done, well done, well done. I hope you feel a little bit of a burn in your arms. That's what we're going for. And the last one here on the wall is a half wall sit. If you want it more intense, you do a full wall sit, of course. We're gonna do 20 seconds of it. So you're basically gonna put your back up against the wall. We wanna not be arching through our back like this. Try to imprint your spine into the wall, turning your, tailbone underneath you. You're gonna just come halfway down. This would be a full wall sit. So we're gonna do half a wall sit here. Then we're gonna hold it for 20 seconds. Here we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Good job. Slowly push yourself off the wall and relax your legs. Give them a little shake if you need to. Well done. Grab some water. That was the wall strengthening exercises. We have some strength stuff on the ground here as well, but that's going to be in a couple minutes. So grab a break. It's an honor to have you. Okay, guys, let's get going with this strength part here on the ground. It's similar to what we did it standing up, or a similar structure, as in we're just doing reps of them, and we're just going to keep going through the motions. But it's not the same things. Some of it's maybe a little bit the same, but we'll see. Similar idea, at least. All right, so you're going to sit up.
Got a permit for those guns? I've got your permit right here.
If I do fan-made Tomb Raider film complete with all the stunts, would you do it? Yes, absolutely. I want to do a short film as well, a Lara Croft's Tomb Raider short film. I have an idea. I have a vision for it. It's in my head. Kung Fury. Okay, so we're gonna start by just sitting here, and we're just gonna do some arm lifts. So you can sit however you want. I just prefer to sit like this. How about a two-minute Jaws crossover? See, that sounds fun. But they have to be on the same team then, still. This Tomb Raider and the shark from Jaws against the rest of the world, okay? So I will not play Tomb Raider who kills a shark, okay? I'm not there for that. Okay, so you're gonna have your arms by your side. You're gonna just lift them up over your head and bring them down. Nice and wide. And down. Good, that's two. Keep going. Three. Four. Tomb Raider, if they live in Atlantis, riding sharks. Yeah, in the battle, that'd be so good. Five. Six. Seven. Lara spends the whole film trying to save a misunderstood Josh. Yes. Eight. She's against the town. Nine. Imagine you see a shark and it's killing a bunch of people, and then Lara Croft pops up to be like, "Hey, you dare, or I will shoot." Well done, well done, well done. Just a little shoulder action there. Now you're gonna come on to your knees here. Bring your arms into the ground, and then come in to half a plank. Remember, if you want a more intense workout, you can come into a full plank here. But for the beginner, we're gonna come into half plank, which means that we have a nice straight body. We're not like this, the cobra. We're not like this either, this is not a plank. You want to engage your core to keep your body weight up. That's where you wanna be. So you're just gonna, we're gonna do wobbles into this position. So you're gonna wobble back and then move into the position. And again, that's one. Two. Keep going. Three. Nice and chill. Just take it easy. Four. Jaws versus T-Rex. Hey, I would watch that. Lion Jaws versus Alien versus Predator versus Sophia. Versus Sophia. Sophia's there too. Five. You're doing great. Five more. Six. Seven. Eight. Remember to engage your core. Don't let go of your core. Nine. Last one. And ten. Good. Push back for a moment. Relax your arms. Honestly, I was going to finish it off with versus human centipede. Yeah. You know. Megalodon versus Godzilla would be interesting. Until Godzilla used breath to cook it. Yeah. But like if it's in the water. Okay, so now same position here. We're gonna do half a push-up and then push back into a child's pose, okay? So you're going to go down like this. Very good. And then push back into a child's pose. Very good. And again, move in. Half a push-up. Push back. And come back. Six more. You can do it. Just take it nice and slow down. Then push back. Three. Remember, go nice and slowly. Four. Five. Three more. 8. Good job. Shake your arms. Has Gorilla has Godzilla used breath weapon in water? Good question. I don't know. Yeah, I feel like would the Megalodon not be protected from it? You know? Because he's in water? I don't know. Or is it so hot that it cooks the water around him? Like it starts boiling? Sharky, where's his Godzilla Sophia to the rescue? Yeah. I would have to rescue Godzilla from that. Because Sharky would take him out easy. Okay, very good. Well done. Get onto your stomach. So just slowly move on to your back. Oh, sorry, stomach. Because we're doing backups or half backups here. You're going to have your hands in like this kind of position. Put your head to your fingers. And then you're going to keep your legs in the ground and try to lift up your upper body and bring it down. That's 1, and we're doing 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Job, relax your back for a second. Godzilla could win by just chilling on land. Hey, have you seen Sharky? He's on land right now. And he's as mighty as he always is. So, watch out. Watch out. Alright, really good job. You're gonna have your hands relaxing. And your upper body relaxing now, and we're going to do alternate lifts with our legs. So we're going to lift up one leg as high as you can, and then bring it down nice and slowly. And the other leg, and nice and slowly. Good. 8 more. You can do it. 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. And good job. Relax your body and slowly push yourself up. Kicking Bamzo, I see how rude. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Bamzo. Oh, he looks angry. I'm sorry, it's just your foot is like right there, you know? It's right there. I can't help it. I can't help it. Okay, come on to your butt here. And come on to your back, all the way down onto our back. Just gonna do 2 core exercises here. Bring your hands behind your back, like so. Bend your legs, not so that they're completely touching your butt, but a little bit wider than that, but still bent. Now we're just going to curl up 10 times. So you're going to lift your shoulder blades off the ground and then come back down. That's 1, 2. Try to make sure you're not rounding way too much through your back. Try to look diagonally upward. 4. You can do this nice and slow. The slower you go, the more you're gonna get out of it. 5. Good job. Relax your stomach for a second. I feel like I could win by just... True Shogi is a land shark, or is it... What? Is it lower? Kick it, but... Bamsu's manspray? Bamsu's just a bear, okay? He's just a bear. This is how he is. You can't help it. This is fair when you just... This is fair when it is done full. What do you mean, Marge? Okay, good job on that one. Pick yourself up. We're gonna do boat pose. It's a little core exercise, but also a balancing exercise. So you're going to bring your arms in front of you, curve back, and try to see if you can lift up. Hold your balance here. And now we're going to hold it for 10 seconds. So 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Good job. Slowly come up and shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. Well done, well done, well done. Easy clap, yes, today, good job. I crashed 2 times. Aww. That's why it's good to practice it. Good to practice the balance. It's very good to do. Good job, bring yourself onto your knees again. We have 2 exercises that we're gonna do with both sides, and then 1 more, so 5 exercises in total. So we're back to the bear is actually a shark too. He has just, he was just born with the head and limbs and fur of a bear, so judging others by their appearance. You know, in a world that is true, but Bamsu's just a bear. He's just a bear. But yeah, it could be true, so you need to make sure you don't judge people by their look. Okay, so come on to your hands and your knees here. Try to lock through your elbows so you're not bending too much, but not so that we're hyperextending either. It's nice and straight. Now we're gonna do, we're just gonna open, we're gonna work our glute here. So you're gonna open up your knee to the side as high as you can get it and bring it down. I'm not gonna go too high today. And once again, we don't want to arch through our spine, like we don't want to do this. Try to engage your core. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 more. You can do it. 8. He's a very cute bear, isn't he? 9. And 10. Good job. Relax for a moment. When you stand on your back like that, I used to be shaken strangely. Oh! Yeah. It happens sometimes. Bamsu is a survivor. He was shot and lived. Exactly. I found the exact shaking point. I still shake. Look, it usually has to, like, yeah, it has to do with, like, the more you do it, the less you'll shake kind of thing. I love mobility exercises. Me too. They're great. Okay, guys. So, same leg. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to push through your back and bring your knee in towards you and curl everything together and then put your knee down. Okay? So, that was one. We will do 9 more. Curl. And good job. Sit your hips back. Shake your arms. And then we're going to do those two to the other leg as well. Hydrate. Take that. Let's get hydrated. Skull. We need the water. We do. Important to drink water. Okay, shake again. Okay, and then other leg. So, first the opener, the knee opener thingies. I don't remember what they're called. So you're gonna lift up as high as you can and bring it down. That's one. Keep going. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And good job. Relax for a second. My Norway gamer friend is Nick Skalpafa. Oh, well, that's where you got that from. Okay, good. Now to the tuck. So you're going to tuck in, round your back, and tap your knee back. That's one. Keep going. Two. And 10. Good job. Now for the last little burner, you're going to tuck your toes under and we're going to hold our knees above the ground for 10 seconds. And then we're going to go to the cool down, okay? So you're going to lift your knees up. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Well done. Put your knees down. Push yourself into child's pose. Maybe flip your palms upwards just to release your shoulders. Nice deep breaths. Very good. Very, very good. Grab some water, and then we're going to get straight into the cool down after we've drunk water. When he used his nick first, he must have been expecting it. I just spilled water all over myself. That was great. Well, then to Sophia. Whee! Don't waste the water on me, too. Whew! Very, very good. Very, very good. Remember to breathe here. We're going to get into some stretches here. Still part of this beginner-friendly. Oh, everything is. So we're just going to start by putting our heels together. And doing the butterfly. So you're just wobbling your legs up and down. If you're up here, that's fine. Just or wherever you're at, just try to do it. Okay, so now you're gonna try to push down your knees. Open up your hips. This hurts, it does. That's the point. I do full body exercises, it takes less than 20 minutes and breaks less than 5 to 10 seconds, but I think it is not healthy. Mars, that's fine. That's good. Sounds good. Deep breath in. Push down on your thighs just slightly, just for a little bit more of a stretch. Is that Sophia the tumor? It is, Mike. Hi. I'm too stiff. It's fair. It's fair. Don't worry. All right. Very good. Release your legs. Now you're going to cross one leg across the other like so. And if you're here, that's fine. Wherever you can get it. You're going to grab with the opposite arm and then twist your back so that you feel a nice stretch through your glutes. We've been using those a lot today. Try to straighten your back. Breaths. Well done. Let's change sides. So other leg comes on top. Bring it over. So no surprise, movie night today. No, not today. Black outfit, yes and only. Yes. Same thing, grab with the opposite arm. Sit up nice and tall. Twist your back. And maybe if you don't feel that much of a stretch in your glute, try to actively pull with this arm your leg away from you. Breaths. Very good. Slowly unravel. Hi, Nolan. Good to see you. All right. You're going to bring one leg out to the side. Keep the other one bent like so. We're just going to start by flexing the foot. I don't know if you can even see it. Can you? Is there a hole in my sock? There seems to be. Oh, whatever. Flex the foot. Feel the tension in your leg when you do that. And then release. And again, flex as much as possible. And release. Hello, July, Max. Hope you're doing good. One leg bend is more than enough for you. Fair. Does that stretch ever give you a satisfying back crack? Yeah, sometimes, I guess. Okay, good. Now you're going to bend this leg up. You're going to try to grab with both hands. If that's impossible, grab with one hand. And then what you're going to do is you're going to slowly bring your foot further and further out until until you feel either stretch through your upper body or stretch through your leg. Both are valid in this stretch. It depends on what is more flexible on you. I personally feel it in my upper body. And then we just hold it wherever you can. I just got home from the gym and I did the lower back exercise where you like do a ab crunches but going down. My glutes got a workout too. Oh, I know what you mean. Yes, great. Success in everyone. Well, you too. What do you like? Sounds lovely. By the way, guys, that just dance video that I posted on my Instagram and my from Gamebox Festival, just danced the game. Liked it. When I saw it, I was like, oh, well, that's cool. They know who I am now. Okay, very, very good. Slowly relax. Let go. Bring your leg up. Just dance game is cardio. It is. I'm doing this dynamic rotating legs a bit. Nice. Okay, good job. Just Sophia the game. Yes, Mike. Other leg here. Very good. Bend your leg. If you need to be more straight on, you do that. Whatever works for you. Okay, now same thing. We're gonna flex the foot as much as possible. And release. Just to activate the muscles while straightening your leg. It's great for your hamstrings. One more, flex, and release. Good. Now try to bend your leg, hold on with both hands or just one, and then we're gonna slowly but surely try to straighten it. And wherever you feel a stretch, when you feel a stretch, that's when you stop and really breathe into that stretch that you feel. Yeah, got game, sounds better. one day I'll have my own game, guys. One day. Deep breaths. Very, very good job. Relax, release, bring it up. Well done. Now we're gonna do the same thing, but with both our legs. You're gonna put your knees together, you're gonna flex your feet, you're gonna grab on to your feet. Now you're gonna slowly move your feet, maybe walk them out one by one until you really feel like you can't not stretch them anymore or straighten them anymore. And then you hold it there. Three deep breaths. I thought you were more into security than game day, code-wise. I mean, no, not necessarily. Good job. Release. Bend your legs. Can't touch your feet, not from here either. Don't release, if you can, like, don't go to a place where you can't reach them. Stop when you feel like you're about to let go, kind of thing. You can still hold it stretched. But you don't have to stretch your legs completely. That was the point. Very, very, very good. Very good. Now for my favorite stretch. We're going to come on into a lunge position. You're going to have both your hands in the ground if necessary. If you cannot reach the ground, you can either have a wall in front of you or hold on to your leg, whatever you want to. But it is easier to have a balance point usually than to hold it up here. But it's up to you.
So you're gonna push your hip down towards the ground. My hip cracked. Here. I'm gonna lift it up, but you do whatever you feel is best for you. Lunge position. Yum! Feel it through your hip flexor. This, maybe even the side of your body here. If you like this move too, it's a good one. I really like it. Very good. Slowly pull back. We're gonna change legs. We've had Stockholm Marathon here. Were you a part of it, or were you just out watching it? Okay, other leg, bring it up. Slowly move into it. Hold on to the ground if you need to. I was watching and applauded, but that's about it. Nice. That's what I would do too if there was a marathon. Did they close half the city from down like in Copenhagen? They do that here in Copenhagen, yes. And it's always annoying. But I think it's good. I think it's a good thing. You know, and I think there needs to be space for things like that. Even though it is annoying for the people who are just trying to get to work and stuff. But there needs to be, you know, motivation for healthy things. Okay, very good. Slowly push back. Shake everything. It's a Copenhagen. I tell you, go run in the nature. Don't close my city down. Fair enough. Hey, we all have our opinions. I mean, I do feel like they could do it through the Dyrehavn. Wouldn't that be like optimal place to do it? But I mean, I guess not. I mean, it might not be big. I don't know how big Dyrehavn is, but so yeah, getting out of bed is an exercise that involves stretching and cardio. Agree or disagree? I disagree. Run Dyrehavn. I feel like that would be prettier as well. You know, Dyrehavn's so pretty. I was there like 2 days ago because of a shoot. And it's so pretty. Such a nice place. Okay, really, really good job. Really, really good job. We're just gonna do some shoulder stretches here. So you're gonna come on to your hands, your knees, and then we're gonna do a half puppy pose, I think it's called. I recently learned of this one, and I really like it. So you're gonna basically put your elbow into the ground. You're gonna try to reach for your own shoulder, and then you're gonna slowly try to put some weight or put your head down to the ground and feel a stretch through your shoulder. Slowly pick yourself up. Other arm. I was happy about this. I want to find the guys who named these. I don't know if it was I said puppy, not happy. Should I just give Sophia some room, please? Yeah. My body's hurting just from watching this. Hey, it might be hurting from not doing it. You know, you never know. It usually helps these things. Okay, other arm. So you're going to bring it down. Try to relax. I know it's hard.
yourself up nice and slowly. Let's sit up here.
Puppy makes sense,
yeah. So there's a little bit of puppy over there, I kind of see.
And then a full puppy pose is like with both arms like that. Or you only did a half version. If I relax, any more gas would come out. Well, that's great, Flip. You know, you need to let your body relax. And if that's what that means, then that's what you do. That's what you do. Alright, let's just get some neck stretches in here at the end again. Uncle Jeff, good to see you. I'm on the borderline. Okay. Alright, so both arms relaxing by your side. Let your head relax. And then we're just gonna slowly look diagonally upward. And diagonally down. Diagonally up. And diagonally down. Two more like this. Nice and slowly. Very good. Now keep looking diagonally and bring your arm up. Slight pull. Deeper stretch. I feel it. Very good. Now roll to the other side. I know. All done with work. What did I miss? Ah! Feel more awake now. That's good. Okay, so you lean your head. You look diagonally up. For my neck. I really feel like my side. It's just it's more left. One more. Crazy. Diagonally down, bring your arm up, and push away the up. More intense stretch. Good. All the subs and biddies, yeah. Hitting the puppy pose right now. Yeah, go ahead. I do yoga at work sometimes too, and people look at me, but hey. So, not much looked at me, Sophia. Has not moved at all. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was sitting like this when you left as well, right? Sophia bends time. 2 hours fly so fast with the chat. Isn't it crazy? Okay, you're gonna look down, and then you're gonna look up. Keep your mouth shut when you look up. That's gonna give you a nice stretch through the front of your throat here.
That's right, Flip, that's right. Okay, stay up and just try to feel the stretch. Move your head to the side. And then to the other side. And slowly bring your head back to neutral and then look down and then slight pull. Maybe turn your head a bit, creating some motion. Very good. Go grab some water and then clap yourself on the back.